Oh, Mr. Parker.
What? What are you doing? Hey, I'm Peter.
Tony.
If you even cared, you'd actually be here.
Loving and fighting.
What if somebody had died tonight? Different story, right? Because that's on you. And if you died, the joy and the chaos, the
demons were made.
Start.
I'd be so lost if you left me
so
alone. You locked yourself in
right.
The bathroom.
I don't know what's happening. I don't know what's happening.
Lying on the floor when I break through.
I don't want to go.
I pull you in and feel your heart.
I don't want to go.
Can you hear me screaming? Please don't leave me. Hold on, I still want you.
Hey. Mrs. Stark, you hear me?
Come back, I still need you.
Hey.
Let
you
me take your
Mrs. Stark.
I'll make you right.
All right, skedaddle there.
Thank you, Mrs. Stark, thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Hold on, I still
Tony's
need
good kid.
You.
No backup.
I'm back.
No, you're still awake.
I'm sorry, I'm confused as to the relationship here. What is it, your reward?
No.
Look, forget the flying vulture guy, please.
Why?
Just why? Because I said so. Sorry, I'm sorry. Teenager.
Pace back and forth as you lay still. They pull you
I just
in
wanted to feel
like
you. And I wanted you to be better.
Can you hear me screaming, please don't leave me?
What? You did it, sir. You did it.
I still want you.
I'm sorry. Don't.
Come back, I still need you. Let me take your hand, I'll make you.
Then you did the right thing. I was wrong about you. What the?
I know what you're gonna say.
You should not be here.
I was gonna go home.
I'd want to hear it.
It was such a long way down, and I just thought about shooting.
And now I gotta hear it.
Kind of stuck to the side of the ship, and this suit is ridiculously intuitive, by the way. So if anything, it's kind of your fault that I'm here.
I know.
What did you just say?
I take that back.
That strong. I just wanna hear you saying, baby, let's go home.
What are you doing?
Let's go home. Yeah, I just want to take you home.
Oh, this is nice. I can't go to Germany.
Why?
I got...
Hold on, I still want you.
I'm being serious. I can't just drop out of school.
Might be a little dangerous. Better tell Aunt Hottie I'm taking her.
Come back, I still need you.
Don't tell Aunt May.
All right, Spider-Man.